BTEC level 3. We do a level 2 that runs as well. It's equivalent to 3 A-levels after a 2-year programme. It's really enjoyable. Mainly with Highbury, what we do, they make 3 garments in the first year, and then in the second year they have 3 big projects as well, and they've also got their final major project where they make another 3 garments on top of that in their second year. So it's all about, the majority of the course is about actual pattern cutting and making the garments from scratch.
I think this course in particular is the best in the area, in at least through Portsmouth, Fareham, sort of Havant area, because all of the other courses are theory based, whereas this is very practical. You make a lot of stuff and you learn how to construct clothing rather than just how to design them. Pattern cutting, which is essentially the 2D makeup of clothing. It's how you go from a piece of paper to a 3D fitted outfit. It's interesting.
It was really good, really fun. Learned a lot, so made new friends. So it was really good overall.